Peace and blessings, my beloved family. I ran into Best Buy's general manager today, Dwayne Jacob. Been trying to contact them for the past couple of weeks or so. Couldn't get him on the phone. Got no answer, no return call. But I ran into him today in the mall as I was looking to go approach the manager. Turns out, when I saw him, I did meet with him before, but he didn't tell me he was a general manager, played it off like he was just a regular manager. So I let him know I contacted corporate, and they directed me back to the store to speak to the manager. I spoke to another manager there, and he directed me to the general manager, Dwayne Jacobs. So after a few attempted phone calls that failed, here we are today, on the 26th day of the 11th month, technically the 9th month according to the moon in the Hebrew calendar, but ran into him today, and he tried to skate around using semantics and a semantical argument, try to skate around the divine birthright. The notice of the claim of the divine birthright that I served on Best Buy and all corporations and governments, that I served on the public back in 2012 on October 4th. So take a listen, see how he try to be slick. But this is for and on the record, because we're going to make some more power moves on Best Buy after this.
I would have known, should I not be compensated for the
right, compensate what you want to be compensated with?
I'm asking, so there should be no compensation for anything.
No, right. Because why should you? Let me ask you a question. Why should you be compensated when everything is provided freely for everybody without they compensating for it to get provided to them?
But it's not. If you're under the pretense that it is, then it's not a society that didn't work on part of the system or some type of, no matter what society, you could go fall back. No matter how far back you go back, there was some type of barter system.
No, when you go back, these lands
was no barter system.
No, these stealing is not bartering. When
you know, if I give you 2 sheep, you give me 2 gold, that's never existed.
You gotta understand
history. That never existed.
But I'm addressing history, recent history. These lands, Canada.
Barter. There was always some degree of bartering system.
That's before the crime committed. You're talking about. Yes, it does, because I'm telling you.
Because then we're going to get to this. Because no one, if I had 2 sheep and I gave you 2 sheep and you gave me 2 gold, right?
That's
because
a trade.
I felt there was my sheep. I raised them, I fed them, or whatever.
That's an agreement. But I don't owe you no goat. That's an agreement we entered.
You couldn't just walk up and take my 2 sheep.
Of course, because you're using the sheep. But if you're trying to get rid of the sheep, I'm going to ask you.
So we're using this until
wait, if you're trying to get rid of the sheep now, I'm just going to ask you. You're trying to get rid of the sheep and you want something.
I tried to. You wanted the sheep, so I gave you 2 goats. So I'll take 2 goats. I'm not going to give you 2 sheep.
I'm asking you about the sheep. Do you want the sheep?
Yes, that's what I have.
Okay, so why do you want to trade for it? I don't want to.
I'm fine with my sheep.
Okay,
I'm not going to give you. But you need my sheep so you can make clothes.
Right. But wait a minute. It's not your sheep.
You need the sheep.
It's not your sheep, though.
You can walk up and take it, though. You just said. Because I'm using them. It's my sheep.
Right. You're using it.
Because you can't come up and take my sheep.
Who's using the stuff in this store?
You can't take my sheep to make.
Because you're using it,
right? So you couldn't get my sheep so you couldn't make clothes. So that's why you wanted my sheep.
Right.
So now it's 3 sheep and I'll take 2 goats.
Right. Because the point is you intend on using the sheep. That's why you want the sheep.
Somebody intends on using
this. But even while the sheep is in your possession.
Somebody is going to intend on using this.
All right. But listen.
Hold on. And somebody, because you asked me who's using it, somebody's going to use it.
Which
and
is
when
me.
They come, they're going to give us
but
the
I'm
version,
gonna use it.
The current day version of goat for it.
But I'm going to use it, though.
They're going to give us the current day version of a goat.
But you don't understand what I'm saying. If I'm one of the owners of the planet, I don't have
you to. Have to. Then you would have to go by the current day goat. You can't go by what
no,
you
if not if it's stolen. If they stole it.
I don't know where that's stolen.
But you don't know American history?
But where was it stolen from?
All the lands on this planet
tell
is stolen.
Me where this was stolen from?
The planet. It was stolen from this planet. And all the lands.
Where exactly?
It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Yes, it does.
Because.
It doesn't.
We don't know.
I know.
Hold on.
I know.
We don't know where on the land.
I know that all.
You presume.
I know that all the lands on this planet is stolen. I know that.
Okay, so now what? Now that's done with. How many years have it so now what?
It doesn't matter.
So what now?
It doesn't matter how long ago they stole it.
What now?
They selling, they buying.
So what happens now?
Now is the servants of the Lord going to wake up throughout the planet.
The servants
men,
of who?
The Lord, who owns the stuff. The Lord who owns all of this.
Who's the Lord?
Jesus Christ. I know you heard that before. And there's a federal law, actually, there's a federal law that I'm walking with.
Because everything you just based on, now you're going to insert Jesus Christ into it.
It was always that,
that's
based
a contradiction.
On that. It was always
that's a contradiction.
It was always
because
based on
Jesus
that.
Because then Jesus Christ gave you free will.
Yes.
Right.
But Jesus Christ
so
gave
now
us
you're
all
say
these
things. He's the law. No, he didn't give you the law. Jesus
yes,
Christ didn't give you the law. He didn't give you the law. He didn't
I
give
didn't
you law.
Say that.
So you can't say that. You just did. You said that's the law. Jesus Christ said he didn't give you law.
I didn't say the law.
He gave you the ability to come up with the concept of law.
No,
he
no,
never
no.
gave you
it
law.
Is, it is written in the scriptures that we have
Who's
these things. That this is our inheritance.
Who
the prophets.
That? Who wrote it?
The prophets. But it don't matter because the government
man.
Says the scripture is
Another
law.
Man.
It doesn't matter. The government
so,
says
so
the Bible is the word of God.
Me and tell me who wrote it.
It doesn't matter.
It
I'm
doesn't
talking
matter.
About the
because
law.
The basis of what you're saying is losing its validity.
No, it's not. It's still strong.
Because you can't tell me definitively.
First of all, the Bible is valid. The Bible is, the government says that. You want to see the law? The federal law, the government
the
says?
Government, now you're going to have to go.
The government, there's a federal law
but we just,
that you're
you
bound
just,
by.
But you just said, I'm not bound by the federal government based on
yes,
what
you
just said.
Yes, you are, because you're federal, you're
based
a citizen,
on what
a resident.
You said, based
you're,
on what you
you're
said.
You're a resident, so you're
based
bound by all
said.
Their statutes.
No, but based on what you said, you just said that how, right, that they stole all this. So none of it matters. The foundation for which they built up. Doesn't matter.
Why
but
not?
You can't say now, well, it doesn't matter in this regard so that I own this, but you know, I'm going to abide by these set of rules, like the same governing principle that stole everything. That doesn't make sense. So you're going to
no,
abide
you're not
by...
Making, you're not making
you
sense.
You just said you're going to abide. You said that because it, stuff was stolen and everything, I don't have to abide by these rules.
But
the same,
I didn't have
hold
to...
On,
when did
same,
I say that? When did I say I don't have to abide by
okay,
what rules?
Right, let me go back. You said... You didn't say you have to... You don't have to go by the modern day society value system. That's basically what you're saying.
Uh-huh. Right.
In short, right?
Right. I don't have to buy something that's part of my inheritance. That's all I'm telling you.
Right. However, the governing system, the same one that you said stole everything,
mm-hmm.
they entered. So you don't agree with them with this, but because by law they said this, that you have to abide by these guidelines. So you're thinking of choosing which ones you
but
want to abide.
But they never said I have to abide by those laws. They said residents, citizens, and people subject to their jurisdiction have
okay.
to abide by those laws.
Okay.
I'm not a resident of the U.S.
Okay.
I'm not a citizen of the U.S.
Okay.
And the church and state is separated by the Constitution, so the church is not under their laws. We're under grace. The Bible
okay.
tells you that. We're not under the law. We're under grace.
Okay.
We're in a grace period. This is the year of our Lord, 2018
A.D. Same scriptures that you referenced. There was no reference to like a barter system or where people should toil and they use those exact words.
No, that's why Christ is called the Redeemer. What do you think he's redeeming us from?
Well, in the book,
he's redeeming us from having to work by the sweat of our brow, the land, to the sweat of our face.
So the same scriptures and prophets that you reference, they talk about toiling. They don't use the word working.
No.
Use the word toil.
Matter of fact, I'm going to tell you, when you read Christ's teachings, the Sermon on the Mount, the Sermon on the Mount, Christ tells you about toiling. He says, look at the birds of the air and look at the flowers of the field. They don't toil and they don't spin, but you see your heavenly
they toil.
Father.
They do absolutely toil. They work to feed their family. So they don't,
and Christ said they don't toil.
So how do they get the words to feed
so
their family?
So you argue with Christ? What Christ said?
How do they get the words
so you're
to feed
argue with what Christ
said? How do they get the words
I'm
to feed
I'm not going to argue with you with what Christ said.
How
I'm just telling you
words?
What Christ
said.
Ask Christ that. Ask Christ that.
How do
but
they
I'm
have
telling
the
you.
To go get it?
Ask Christ that.
They have to
but you
got to
ask Christ when you're asking me. I'm just telling
you
what Christ said.
The birds are free. You just reference the birds.
I'm telling you what Christ said.
No, that doesn't make sense then.
Well, then you've got to take that up with Christ.
I don't have to take it up. You're the one.
I don't have to. Listen, I'm the ambassador of Christ.
I didn't come to you with the word. You were the king. So
right.
now you have to now stand on what you're saying.
No, no. I'm telling you what the king said.
So now you have
I'm
to
I'm telling you what the king said.
Because I'm not the one that's saying it. You're the one saying it. So
yeah, and the government said that is a need to apply these teachings.
So, wait, so now the government said we need to apply the same government?
That's what I was always trying to tell you. I was telling you that your government said that you need to apply these teachings.
It's
a public law right here. Yeah, the same government. That says
okay, well,
public law.
Well, tell this government, come see me, because I don't believe it. tell them come see me.
You don't believe in it?
Nope, I don't believe it. Because you can't make sense of it. Because you just said they stole everything. Nothing that we go by. We should go by because they stole everything. So we don't have to go
listen,
by that.
Listen, I'm just telling you, the church is not governed by the government. So the church does not go by the government's laws.
The temple of the Lord is in
thou shalt not murder is already in here. So we don't have to observe government laws on murder. Thou shalt not steal is already in here.
It's not the temple of the Lord is not a little small. So don't bring the
this
church
the temple
into
right
it.
Here.
Right. So don't bring church into it. Right?
This the temple
don't
right
bring
here.
Church into it.
Why not?
Just bring church into it.
Why not?
How could you bring a church into it?
I'm telling you
the church means nothing. It means nothing.
What are you talking about? The church means
you just
nothing.
Said
what do you mean by
temple.
That?
So you don't why are you bringing the church into it? If you're
because
the temple,
church you interrupted me. Are you asking me a question? I'm trying.
This is
can I answer your question?
Yes. Why
you now you're starting to not let me talk.
No,
because
why you reference the church?
Okay, can I answer the question and finish?
Yes.
Can I answer the question
yes.
without you interrupting me?
Absolutely.
Okay. I'm referencing the church because it tells you in the Bible the church are the body of believers who makes up the body of Christ. And every man's body is the temple of God. And collectively, we make up the body of Christ on earth called the church. That's why I'm bringing the church in, because the church is the one who are the heirs to this planet and who have the birthright and
the
inheritance.
Bodies.
Not the unbelievers.
The bodies, collectively. Yes.
The bodies of men and women and children
so,
who are called in the Lord
so then
is the church.
Everything
it's not a building.
It's mine. I'm using all of it.
It's ours, correctively phrasing.
No, I'm using
I never told you that. I said
okay,
it's ours.
So just so you know, I'm using everything there. So now
oh,
what?
You're using everything. Let me see you use it.
I'm using it.
Let me see.
I use it to display it on the show. Yeah.
What are you
sorry.
Displaying it for?
I'm using it.
What are you displaying it for?
I don't have
for?
To explain that to you.
Well, I'm using it too. I'm using
you
it just like
you. You can't use
yes,
it.
Yes, I can.
Here's what
yes,
you
I can.
Can't use
why not?
Because I just said it before you.
What?
So now we're over. I just said I'm using everything.
Well, I'm using it too.
No, I just said it before you.
You can't
so
use it in that capacity. You can't use
no,
it in that capacity.
How I can use
yes,
it.
I can. Yes, I can. Because I'm challenging you to prove that you can use this different
movement. You came into me.
Yes, you
into
do. Because you're
place.
Making the claim, so you have to prove it.
No,
you're making the claim. You made
you
the claim.
Have to tell me. No, I don't have to prove it.
You made
I
the claim.
I'm using it.
But you're claiming
you
that.
House, I don't have to prove
but
anything.
But you're claiming
to
it. You claiming it.
If you walked in my house, I don't have to prove I'm using anything to you.
This is not your house. This is our house.
How is it any different?
Exactly. How is it any different?
How do you,
if everybody got equal rights, is everybody got equal rights?
Then I don't have a house.
If everybody has,
that was my perfect setup. Based on what you just said, I don't technically own my house then. And then you said, but you see how you would respect my house? But now because I said,
how is this your house? This is not your house.
Hold on. No, no. I just said to you, if it was my house, you would be like, no, of course not. Because
mm-hmm.
you wouldn't do it in my house,
right?
Right.
So this is not your house, so
what
does that have to do with this?
But based on what you're saying, it wouldn't matter if I call something my house, my home. Based on what you're saying.
You can call it your house, but you can't prove it's your house.
That's my point. But why would you then respect my house where I raise my kids, but you wouldn't respect here?
Because this is not your house.
Well, this provides for me to take care of my kids. So what are we going to do?
I don't
so
agree with that.
Do?
God provides. And you don't acknowledge that, so.
What are we going to do now? Now that we established
that, you can't prove. Now that you can't prove that.
Now we established that contradiction.
You
everything you just
what
said.
Contradiction? You
because
didn't establish
I didn't do it in my home, but you said.
But how is this your home?
I just said I'm using everything here.
Me too.
Nah, I already said it.
I'm using it too.
I'm here every day. You just happen to.
You don't have to be here every day.
I'm here.
It doesn't matter.
It
what is
you,
you being here every day?
I'm here, and I said it before you.
Okay,
now
so this, I still have a right to the stuff.
Okay, then you have a right to the stuff in my house based on what you said.
Yes.
But you said
if you're not using the stuff.
You said you don't have
if first, you're not using it.
But now you said you do.
Yeah.
It doesn't
you're
look
not,
like that.
But this is not your house. I've been saying
so
that.
So when that ring fell just now, I could have just took it then.
You could have took it, but if I'm letting you know, I'm
that's
using
not my concern.
If I'm using it,
it
for personal use. But you
I
already know.
It.
You're
I
not personally using the stuff.
I could have took it.
No, you couldn't. That's stealing.
How?
I'm personally using it.
Person using all of
let me see.
How are you using your ring?
No, you're not.
How are you using
no, you're not.
Your ring?
Let me get some witnesses.
You,
let me get your witnesses.
How are you using your ring?
Where's your witnesses?
How are you using the ring?
Where's your
how
witnesses? That
you
your personally.
How
I'm
you
using it personally.
Ring? How are you?
I'm wearing.
Okay.
No, you're not wearing none of this stuff.
I'm displaying.
But
so
you're
I
not using
at,
it. That's not. That's
I
not
like
what it's
the
there
look
for.
Of it.
But that's not what it's there for.
Here?
That's not what it's made for.
This should be up here.
That's not what it's made for.
A little bit better. That's how I want to use it.
So that's not what it's made for.
How you gonna tell me what it's made for? It's my use.
I'm gonna tell you about reading the box. The box tells you how to use it.
I can use things how I want.
But that's not what it's made for, to use.
No, I'm using it how I deem necessary.
Okay, well, I intend to use it too.
My deem is to put it here. And
well, I'm intend on using it too.
Nah, I can't. We already established.
You can't what?
I already established you can't use anything because I'm using it all.
Why not? You got other people using the stuff, huh?
Sure, please. 5 sticks? They're right at the register. We have 5 sticks back here? We should, right? Only the 4K one?
What's
is
the
it still
difference?
On sale?
It's 35 for the 4K one. And then 4K, so 4K is literally 4 times the resolution of the 1080p that's standard.
So which one better?
Well, 4K is a new wave in how things will look. It's a better picture quality. So, like if you stream something that's 4K, it can process it, whereas the other one can't process 4K quality. This one can.
It's already unlocked.
No, you gotta do that yourself. You can do it on. Don't tell me you aren't asking. You got big smartphone. You can go on YouTube.
This is me and my son. Listen, hook up these things.
Right, listen. It's on YouTube. It's easy to do. It's not complicated. We can't do it. It just comes out.
Thank you.
All right, no problem.
So how are you gonna prove that you personally owning this stuff? That you're using it?
I'm using all of it.
But not for your personal use?
Yeah, for my personal use.
Where's your proof of that?
Where's
your proof of that?
I want it all displayed. I can print a manifest for all the stuff.
Well, you displaying my stuff too, brother.
Okay.
You displaying my stuff too?
Alright. So now that
you're displaying all the stuff that belong to all these people.
Now that that's out, now what?
So where's the obligation for me to pay for it? That's what belongs to me. Did you prove that?
I don't have to prove any obligation. I'm using all of it.
So if you don't have to prove it, you don't have the proof though, right?
I don't have to prove it. It's
but do you have
and
the proof?
I said to you, I'm using it.
Okay, well I intend on using it too.
All right.
You can't use all this stuff by yourself.
I can.
No, you can.
Give me time. That's all
can.
I need.
No, you're all not I getting time because I'm taking it.
Okay. Are we done yet? I think I'm done
because I proved that you can't prove that you personally own anything.
Because the stuff in my home I'm not using right now, so anybody could go in and take it.
But you
right?
intend on using it when you go home, right? That's the difference between you being home and you being here. That you are not allowed by your boss. You're not allowed by your boss to personally use any of these things right here.
Why not?
Yeah. Yeah, let me see. Go ahead.
Why not?
Because it's not yours.
Why not?
Because the board.
So if I open this up, I'm good. We're done here? I can't keep going back and forth.
No, open it up and use it for your personal use. Let me see.
Are you still recording? Because I wanted you to record me. You can't
I'm not recording. I'm just holding the phone like this. I'm not recording.
Please don't tell me you're recording. I'm going to go this way.
No, I'm not. I'm just holding the phone like this.
Okay.
But let me see if you personally use it.
We're done after this, though? I could go upstairs and finish my work? Because if I don't get my work done, then I can't.
If you can't prove,
if I don't get my work done, that's going to impact my ability to feed my daughter. And that's
not. Do you believe in God? That's
why. You can go back and forth.
You put your trust in money.
But I have to feed my daughter.
You put your trust in currency. Matter of fact,
it's important in your literature, your scriptures, but I need to feed my daughter.
It's not mine. It's the Lord's.
All right. So when my daughter wants to go to dance class, I have to pay for that. Right? You don't care about that.
You can't pay for anything with currency. Did you know that?
I care about that. You don't care. I don't expect you to. Right?
I because do care. That's why I'm teaching what I'm teaching. So hopefully y'all
teaching.
Repent and
you're
stop
teaching.
Doing what y'all doing and go
okay.
do some charity.
We're good here?
Instead of robbing people.
I have to open this. We're good here? I can go upstairs?
No, you go open it and use it for your personal use. That's what I want to see you do.
I don't want to be on your camera.
You're not on the camera, man.
I'm done for the day. Can I go?
Use it for your personal use. Let me see you use it for your personal use. Open it and not nothing. Anybody can open anything in a store to work here.
Okay.
Let me see you use it for your personal use.
So you want me to open something and then use it?
No, I want you to prove that you could personally use anything you want in here for your personal use.
Okay, so I can start with the snacks here? What do you want me to start with? You want me to start with snacks?
No, finish with this right here. Finish with that. Finish with that. Let me see you open it. Ah, see? So my point is proven now.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna go after this.
And you're not gonna.
I don't have to prove it because I can't hook it up to.
And you're not gonna pay for it.
I'm not hooking up for a computer right here. I don't have time for that.
But open something later. That you get an earphone so you can plug into your phone and listen to the phone. Get an earphone. This earphone right here.
Absolutely. No, that one won't work. You can do that now.
open it, I'm gonna use it. All right? You happy now? We can leave. Right. We're done.
So okay. walk out the store with it.
All right, we're good.
Walk out the store with it.
I'm gonna plug it into my phone and use it. All right?
And no, walk out the store
I'm
with
done
it.
With you.
No, walk out the store with it. Cause I don't know. Just right there. Just right there. It's gonna take 10 seconds. It's gonna take 10 seconds just to walk right there. See, you can't prove that, man. But like I told you, this since 2012. None of y'all responded since 2012, so y'all already defaulted. Y'all in fault, man. October 4th, 2012. You failed to respond within the requested 21 days, so it's too late for all that. Oh, too late. Because I'm trying to get you to refer me to somebody who could confirm they received it back in 2012. Now I walk out the door with it. Oh, man. Hey, guy. All right, brother. I'll see you later, man. I'll see you later. So you see, Mr. Dwayne Jacobs is talking a whole lot of talk, but he couldn't prove that the claim was illegitimate. He couldn't prove it, man. So we're going to go and sit down with some authorities with this video. That's the next step.